Hello and welcome to this tutorial on setting up a virtual private cloud or VPC on AWS. And in this video, we will be walking through the step-by-step process of creating a VPC, subnets, and security groups on the AWS cloud platform, right? Before we begin, it's important to note that you will need to have an AWS account set up and be logged in to follow along with the tutorial, right? So to start, navigate to AWS Management Console and select VPC service. And then once in the VPC dashboard, click on the Create VPC button, right? And then in the Create VPC form, give your VPC a unique name and assign a private IP address range. For this tutorial, we will be using the range 10.0.0.0/16, right? And once it's done, click on the create button to create your VPC, right? So the VPC has been created and we can create subnet within it. And to do that, what we will do, we will click on the subnets menu in the left sidebar and then click on the create subnet button. And in the create subnet form, give your subnet a name and select the VPC you just created, right? And assign a private IP address range that falls within the VPC's range. For this tutorial, we will be using 10.0.1.0/24. And then click on the create button to create your subnet. Repeat this process as many as you want to create additional subnets if required, right? Now that we have our VPC and subnets set up, and we can create security groups. And to do that, go to the security groups menu in the left sidebar and then click on the create security group button. In the create security group form, give your security group a name and select the VPC you just created. And add specific inbound and outbound rules to the security group. For example, you might want to allow incoming traffic on port 22 for SSH, and you also want to allow incoming traffic on port 80 for HTTP traffic, right? So I just added these two rules for our purpose. And once you are done configuring your security group, click on create button. And there you have it. You have successfully set up a virtual private cloud or VPC on AWS, including subnets and security groups. You can now launch instance into your VPC and use it to securely connect to your resources on AWS, right? As always, thank you for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials like this one. Thank you.